Another inmate death reported at the Oklahoma County Jail. Officials say that Jeremy Birchfield was found unresponsive in his cell. Medical staff from the jail, as well as EMSA and Oklahoma City Fire, attempted to save his life. Birchfield was taken to the hospital where he later passed away. The state medical examiner's office is determining his cause of death.